Hey guys, we're back. Just to explain real quick, what I did was I started over, since I watched some videos and looked up and stuff, how to be better at this game. I know that I think the Yogscast had some and some other cool YouTubers, but I got to the same point I was prior to me stopping, pretty much, is what it came down to. And I was trying to get more stuff done so you guys could see the progress I did. But if I don't get, if we don't do this next mission, which is the alien assault base, as you saw, we found out where the base is and everything like that, I'm pretty sure I'd fail, because I've pretty much been dilly-dallying and trying to, farm pretty much too much. So, without further ado, let's just hop right in, assault it. And I'll talk about my squad members real quick. This is my shotgun person. Then there's the heavy gunner, which I don't know why he's using a regular LMG. I don't know. And this is my main sniper. Almost leveled up all the way. Only has like one little tiny thing to get colonel. Then there's, this is supposed to be modeled after me, the big guy. Tons of armor. Another sniper who's honestly not that good. Let me see if I can actually change him. Even just a basic person. Bonnie Bear, sure, why not? Plasma rifle. No. Where is, yes, that person. I'm assuming that one does more. Nope, not that. Not. 7, 10, 10, 5, 10, 7. Alright, yeah. That person will use that. This person will use that. It's plasma. No feminine fiber. Frag guy. You know what? No. This guy actually needs medkit. This person too. Because I have a feeling it's going to be a pretty hard mission, and I don't want people to die. So, without further ado, let's just hop right in. Get launched. Let's go. Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Dropship has arrived.
Alright, begin assault.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research, and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though. So let's make sure we do it right.
Alright, so this is the one based in Asia, I think it said. It is the assault base of the aliens. I think they mentioned this is where they were taking them, or they think that it was taking them. Alright.
So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. Wouldn't get too comfortable though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
I don't see much over there. Oh, well, there's a big area that we're supposed to go to. Okay, so. No, like
Roger
that.
Dodger.
I'll get them set up in this general area.
It looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
Sniper into position. Get my heavy guy in a position right there. All day. Alright.
Double time.
Maybe I should to go over there. Now I'm very confused.
Moving out.
Alright. Seven damage. Oh, that's a berserker. Which really sucks. Because every time we shoot them, they're able to run a little bit. Over. Watch.
Going in for the kill.
Roger, Dodger.
Get her down there. This person. Actually, you know what? I'll put this person here.
Headed there now.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
Aye, aye.
So, in that berserker, inevitably, you will try. Oh, I just broke a wall.
Shot failed to connect.
Alright. Come on. Have more damage. See, these things are beasts. Alright, he got him.
Taken care of.
Running. Weapons hot.
Bonna Berry. Alright. The person to go forward. Okay, that was a random, like, almost impossible shot. Really? Alright.
Going in for the kill. Running.
I don't even... Yeah, this probably wasn't the best idea, but... Why not?
Roger, got my eyes on.
I'm gonna try it. Screw it. Move it up to the... And he hit him. That, my friends, is a good sniper. Alright. This person is being right here. Captain Nuke. Steven Ludwig. Steven Nuke Ludwig.
Scanning. Moving out.
Time. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
no,
come on.
No.
Well, that helps. Lightning reflexes makes you miss. Nice job blowing up your defense almost. He's gone.
See ya now. Dead in the water here.
Alright, like this next turn I'm just gonna have people defend.
Moving.
Come on, spray.
Easy now, soldier.
Defend right here.
That's affirmative.
And then we lose. Because I don't know what's coming up. And I don't want to run in blindsided.
Let's do this.
He needs to reload really bad too. So maybe I'll take a couple more turns and just go up there.
Heading to that location. Good to go.
Roger that. Alright, heal yourself. Pretty much fully. Alright. He can just keep on moving around because he has
solid copy,
fun.
Commander.
Get her to go right there, and then she already has the automatic thing to cover. So if there's someone that is going to try to run through,
Roger that.
She's gonna go.
Location confirmed.
Moving to designated coordinates. Moving out. Reloaded.
Heading to that location.
I cut the door.
Moving to Overwatch.
See something those trying to do. I don't know what those pump things are in the back, and they're like red, nasty looking things. Whoa, what the heck? Oh.
Heading there now.
I'm there. And reload.
It's killing time. Roll it out. Look sharp, enemies
are crap. Alright. Alright, let's do running gun. We'll run up to frick. Alright, you know what?
Rolling out.
This shouldn't do too much damage. So I'll run up there. 83, I guess I'm shooting 83-1. And they missed. Okay, yeah, okay, that plan failed. That plan failed.
Heading to that location.
Bonnie Barry. It's all up to you. Oh, she got one. Oh, which got her a promotion. Yeah.
Heading to that location.
Alright. No, I'm just gonna put him on Overwatch because I don't even know what kind of... He wouldn't be able to do that. He's probably gonna launch on this.
They're backing up! Advance!
Damn, that was close.
Oh, and he missed. Okay, that's even better.
Moving out. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Solid copy, Commander.
I need to get him to higher ground, though.
heading there now.
Just blast them. Can't really say anything. Whatever.
Location confirmed.
Double time.
Okay, drones and a cyber disk. Alright. I'll get him right there, and the next turn he'll be able to fire on him, I would think.
Moving to position. Overwatch, aye aye.
I'm gonna try to fire a rocket, but I just don't know if you can't the first turn if they're out like that.
So.
Alright, keep on running, keep on running. Two mutons. See, I need to keep on stunning them to get the weapons and grenades and stuff. But they're just so tough to kill. Well, don't hit.
Damn, that was close.
It was a miss, but it was weird. Why is it? I'm not gonna be able to hit that dude.
It's raining down. How did it over here?
So it went through the mountain and blew up another metal thing on the other side. Yeah, logic, dude. But no, what? Physics, logic, chemistry. I don't think you know them all that well.
Good to go.
Apparently.
What in God's name are we looking at?
They seem to be tables.
But it's clear the aliens have been experimenting on the abductees.
And stuff.
What could they be hoping to accomplish through this?
Yep. It's not the most pleasant of things. Try it. Alright. Should not have done that. Awesome. I don't even know how that's supposed to... Okay, that hits. That's a powerful laser if it can shoot through a mountain. Sure, why not?
Damn it, missed the target.
Target confirmed. On our way.
Okay then. Bad right here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Bad spot. Try it. Ooh, 5 damage. Big whopping 5 damage.
That's affirmative.
Why not? I don't even know where you're firing. Logic, man.
They're falling
aim,
back.
Then shoot. Don't shoot, and then aim while shooting. Can't see anything. Whoa. Grenade? How? Cyber disk used tail whip. It was highly effective. Oh, Jesus. How did that hit me? non-living.
Heading there now.